5/10 of that. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. lap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:25.6. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Seconds. tire condition still looking good. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now and you'll finish the race on this compound. lap behind us is 1.7 seconds. Nice move, keep going. Seconds. You ahead. And gap to the car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:24.7. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. ahead is 2.6 seconds.
After that one, a great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today? Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win.